Yeah, hello, welcome to this video. Yeah, I want to address something and have to tell this in a little bit complicated way, because this is something that I wanted to actually do at the start of the year, but then decided not to do. But now something has come up that made me do it anyway. Okay, what is it about? It's about comments on the videos. Mostly it's my Blitz videos, but also other videos. I get lots of feedback there actually, and very rarely respond to them. To the messages, and this is something that I wanted to change for 2016, to try to answer all questions and remarks for the videos. It's a bit of a work because there are so many videos, and sometimes there are also older videos that get comments and so on. But still, this is what I wanted to start doing in 2016. Then, however, I decided not to make that announcement right at the start of the year. Because at that moment, I had the plans to move to a new apartment just like in 2 weeks or something. It should have been happening like next week or the week after that. This was my plan originally. And I didn't want to kick off something, and then being in the middle of a big hassle here, not being sure if I have internet or whatever. And this is why I decided not to make that announcement, or that announcement. It's not a big deal, but I just wanted to address that. I will focus on the comments more. And today, I actually, the following came up. I actually did answer a comment, a negative comment on a video today. And then there was this message that you can see on the screen. And this made me do this video. So I'm definitely will be trying to answer all questions or react to the decent comments to the videos much more than I did before, within reason. I will move to a new place, but it will still take a couple of weeks, so it's not right around the corner as I was thinking. So I should have the time to answer the question, comments, and remarks properly. So feel welcome to post questions for the videos or comments of whatever type, as long as it's decent, no trolling please or whatever, and I will try to answer them to the best of my abilities and what my time permits. I will definitely focus on that a lot more. Okay, thanks for watching, and feel welcome to post more in future videos. Thanks.